start at a 1, take it to a 10, and if it gets you arrested, we've gone too far.
This is the true story of a family of baseball hustlers.
My dad used to say, a hustler's not a con man. The hustler believes.
Bang, that's one.
All the fun stuff that happens at baseball games, fireworks, giveaways, you name it, they invented it.
We're going to do something that are going to make people sit up and take notice. It was street theater wrapped around a ball game.
What could possibly go wrong?
10,000 people on that field.
Oh, that's what could go wrong. Was an audience unlike we'd ever seen, in numbers we'd never seen. At the end of the night, I said, the old man, I'm done. I'm quitting.
The thing about second chances is you never know where they're going to come from.
Hello?
I needed a miracle to really get people talking.
Come on, try out for the St. Paul Saints, all right?
Little did he know, redemption is a two-way street.
It could not fail. I would come home and be scared to death.
You never let it show.
My dream was to play professional baseball, and thanks to Mike Veeck, that came true.
St. Paul brought me back to life.
When you think it's all gone.
I look at a baseball field, and every field I see has a piece of my family in it.
And with his two kids by his side, Mike shows them both how to be a hustler.
All that laughter and fun was going to save us.
This is the story of a guy who struggled to be a good son and accidentally became a great dad.
Nobody ever cheered for Goliath. What do you think? They were sitting in the Coliseum going, crush that little bum!